This man has been living on Mars for 3 years on poo. Mark was on an expedition to Mars with his teammates a few days ago, but a sudden Martian storm left the base in ruins. And on the way back to the base, Mark was unfortunately hit by a heavy object. He instantly disappeared from sight. The captain tries to save him, but the storm is raging. The base can no longer stay. The captain had no choice but to order to leave Mars. But they never expected Mark was still alive. It turns out that the rapidly clotting blood and the foreign body embedded in the suit stopped the flow of oxygen inside the suit. Mark woke up in the middle of nowhere in the Martian desert. He walked into the capsule in excruciating pain. He quickly took off his helmet and gloves. Then Mark took a few deep breaths. He pulled out the foreign object that had been inserted into his body in one fell swoop. Short time length is limited. Click the comments section top link to see all.